If you are unable to log in PhpMyAdmin and reserve error 2054 or 1045, you need to understand there is the same solution to resolve this error with using commands following the 8 steps. If you want to learn the complete steps, please continue to watch this video. In the video in part 1, I detailed how to find the location of MySQL server in step 1, and how to force the server to be stopped safely in step 2. If you have never watched this, please finish part 1 video and then come back here to continue this tutorial. So let's get started. Before that, please subscribe to Help Buddy Solutions. If the video is helpful, please give me a like. You can leave your questions or friendly comments. Press up or down keys to search the path history. Add D underscore save at the end, which can safely start the MySQL D server on Unix. Leave a space, type two dashes, skip dash grunge dash tables, which makes the connection without a password, have all privileges, and disable account management statements. Leave a space, type two dashes, skip dash networking to disable remote connections. Let me resize the terminal to make the preview clear. Plus enter. Enter your Mac user password and plus enter again. Tap on the terminal. Select the top menu type shell. Click on New Window to open a new terminal. Copy the path from Terminal 1. Paste it to Terminal 2 command line. Add a space, dash, u, and space. Type root to access MySQL database. Plus enter. Log in with your Mac user password and hit enter. Now we start to run MySQL commands. Follow the MySQL statement on the Bash terminal. Type this, use space MySQL semicolon plus enter to enter MySQL database. We will use the following MySQL clauses to resolve the errors. Use select clause to see the user, host, plugin, an authentication string from the user table in the MySQL database, and semicolon plus enter. The preview table to show the root plugin is cache SHA-2 password, which needs to be reset because it cannot log in PhpMyAdmin and getting the error 2054. We can use ALTER to solve the error. First, use fresh privilege. Reset failed login tracking. Other user username root with open closing quotes. Add host IP address localhost with open closing quotes. Identify the with the authentication plugin. De-encrypt the password string from caching SHA-2 password to MySQL native password. Find my random password with open closing quotes, semicolon, and hit enter. Display the update table again. You will see the plugin have changed to MySQL native password, and the password is encrypted as native authentication. Exists from caching SHA-2. You can see that the user2 plugin is set to MySQL native password. However, the password has not been encrypted because it cannot log in and error 2054 occurs. if the ALTER statement cannot be loaded. You can use the clause update and then executing the ALTER command. Before that, to prevent errors, don't forget to reload table using fresh beverage. Update the database MySQL dot table user. Set the password, which is authentication string. Equals to null to clear the old password, where the user equals to user2, with open closing close, semicolon and hit enter. We load the updated table. You will see that the password has been changed to null. Execute flush privilege again. And then run ALTER user2 with open closing quotes, add localhost with open closing quotes. Identify it with the authentication plugin to MySQL native password. By the new password will be encrypted to MySQL native password with open closing quotes, semicolon and hit enter. Reload the updated preview again. You will see user2 authentication string password is encrypted. Reload exit plus enter to exit the commands. Back to terminal 1, hold down the Ctrl and Z key to exit. Reload the line. This time change restart to restart the server. Press enter to reload all updated changes. Return to PhpMyAdmin. Refresh the browser. Log into the root user and enter the new password. It can log in with root user and access user table in MySQL database. Log a root user account. Log into user2 and enter the new password. It also can access with user table in MySQL database. If you want to learn more about computing, programming, and web development, please like my videos and subscribe to HelpBuddy Solutions channel.